How are you, everybody? Alex here, and today I'm going to be. First of all, you might be noticing that I'm not talking as I normally do, but that's because of the sickness I've been having lately. I've been having a really bad sick. Hopefully it gets better, please. Hope it does. But yeah, right now it's 6:29 in the morning. And got my note that there's sun outside. Hold on, let me turn. There's sun outside. But that is not sunlight. Let me show you what this is. Boom, massive fall. Damn it, this is. Oh, whatever, but look, there's a massive fog. I can barely see the store. It's only like a few meters away from my house. So, yeah, I don't see any type of fog like this. There's a lot of stuff in Long Island that, there's a lot of stuff in Long Island that I haven't seen before. This is one of them. Another one is a storm. I talked about this storm in another video. There's a cup. So the storm is basically like, the one that I was talking about in my old video, the storm that I was talking about, that storm had 60 mile per hour wind and it was raining like hell. It literally felt like hail was hitting me, basically. And that was because of the wind. So, yeah. And that was one of the really bad storms that happened here in Longport in Long Island. Some of the power even cut out, it's not flickered. Oh god. Focus. There we go. Alright. There we go. No. Okay, there we go. So, I'm guessing this is, like, the third or fourth one. Whatever. Anyways, I don't want to let you guys know about this vlog. How bad it is. Well, not really that bad, but the thing is that nobody can really drive, nobody can use printing. Because of the fog, and basically like the movie Mist. You know that movie, if you don't know it? And it's about a mist being caused by the military with like dimension traveling, and then like the storm of weather messing up the power or something. And the monster from the dimension came in and missed. And basically, when that mist was not able to see anything except like the mountains or whatever. I kind of like the movie Mist, except this is, well, I was about to say this is not Mist, but. Fog is all kind of like mist, but whatever. Okay, anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in peace.